Hello, my name is Brad Turner and I'm an Associate Professor at the University of Melbourne in Australia. I'm also head of the ALS Laboratory at the Florey Institute of Neuroscience and Mental Health. I lead a large team of researchers investigating the biology of motor neurons and ALS. We are interested in the cells and the molecular pathways and processes within the cell that contribute to ALS. Recently, we have become interested in neuroinflammation, which is the buildup of harmful inflammation in the brain. And we know that inflammation contributes to disease progression in ALS. Inflammation offers us a potential treatment target in ALS. However, it's complicated because there is good and bad inflammation in the brain. Therefore, as scientists, we need to come up with clever ways to design treatments that target and promote good inflammation while blocking bad inflammation. Working together with Professor Steve Vucic from the University of Sydney in Australia, we've been studying a type of white blood cell called a T cell. It's well known that these T cells circulate in the bloodstream and can enter the brain where they can calm the inflammation and also protect nerve cells from damage. We therefore became interested in T cells in ALS and we developed and tested a new approach that can increase the number of T cells in ALS. We showed by treating an ALS mouse model with a drug that we could significantly boost the number of T cells in these animals into the brain, thereby reducing harmful inflammation, protecting motor neurons, and importantly, extending the lifespan of these animals. This research in mice is important because it illustrates the important role of T cells in ALS biology, and it also demonstrates that we can control inflammation in the brain using this novel treatment approach. In fact, this drug is currently in clinical trial in ALS patients, and there's a trial called Miracles, and we're very excited by this because it could offer a new potential treatment for people living with ALS. My lab is absolutely dedicated to finding effective treatments and medications for people living with ALS. And these research findings in mice offer a lot of hope